Well, this is great. Today, thousands of families in Hartford received some much needed support during the pandemic. Volunteers handed out more than 1,000 boxes filled with fruits and vegetables. Channel 3's Caitlin Nuclo has more.
Donnie Williams was the first in a long line of people.
I've been out of work since the epidemic. I work at the North End Senior Center, but I can't go to work. So the stuff that I do get, I give to family members. You know, I'm a senior myself, so everybody needs a helping hand, you know, but this is nice.
Cars stretched around the block and police officers directed traffic as volunteers from local nonprofits stacked up and handed out boxes, each one weighing 21 pounds and filled with fresh food.
Because all the things that we can't use, we'll pass along to somebody else. We have a lot of elderly on our street and we have a lot of elderly friends. So what we don't use, we'll just pass along.
This is part of the USDA Farmers to Families Food Box Program, which connects extra meat, dairy, and produce from farms with families who are facing food insecurity, which has only grown during this pandemic.
We are doing what we need to do to help people that, you know, have a need, you know, and so it's very important. It's very important to collaborate. You know, we are brother's keeper. We're taking care of our neighbors, looking out for people. People are here, you know, knowing people are having a hard time, so they come in and picking up a box. And then people just in the neighborhood, and they're walking with their carriages. So the need is great. We can't ignore it.
This has been done in other communities around our state as well. And now the hope is to do it weekly in the capital city come October.
I've seen the need. I've been the need.
In Hartford, Caitlin Nuclo, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.